Hello. Happy Sabbath. Happy Sabbath. Happy Sabbath. God is good. And all the time. And all the time. Oh, I can't hear you. God is good. And all the time. Wonderful. Let's do this quickly. If you find out that there's a chair in front of you and then there's an angel on it, just come and sit on the angel's laps, then we move on. So we do that as we rise to our feet. Then we move forward and then we take our opening hymn. Then Ed and Cancer do the opening prayer for us. So let's be on our feet and move to the front seats. All right, so we'll take our hymnals and turn to hymn 100, only the first stanza, Great is thy faithfulness. Afterwards, then Eda and Cancer will pray for us so that we begin tonight's program. The Lord has been good to us. He has done a lot for us. Those that we know, those that we do not know, those that we see to be negative, it's all for our good. Shall we be on our feet and take our hymnals as we sing hymn 100, hymn 100. Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever wilt be. Great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me.
Shall we pray? Our gracious and everlasting Father in heaven, we are thankful unto you for a time like this. We thank you so much for this month. We thank you so much for ushering all of us into your holy Sabbath. We have met to praise you and to sing to your glory. We ask that, O Lord, you condescend your glory to accept our worship tonight. And may all of us be edified, even as we worship you. Those who are here physically and those who have also joined virtually. Bless all of us and please give us a cause to say thank you to you. In Jesus' name we have prayed with thanksgiving. Amen.
Thank you, Ella. Welcome you all here tonight for this wonderful program. The Lord has been good to us. Welcome our friends online too. We ask that we stay tuned for this program. Without much ado, we will move on to a congregational hymn, which is O Holy Night. O Holy Night. So our keyboardist will help us.
Hello? No. The mic is on.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello.
All right, so oh holy night. Nana, if you can project for us.
Hello.
We don't have any hymn book. All right, so this is not a SDH hymn now. Is there? All right, so Nana, try and see if you can project for us. If not, then we call on Akosua Buadi. Akosua Buadi, if you are here, get ready so that you take our first reading for us. She's not here. All right, so then, project 142 for us. Angels we have heard on high. SDH 142. SDH 142.
Bethlehem and see him who's
Thank you. So go with the microphone. We shall call you again to minister unto us. But now, the family, Eda and Cancer Mensah's family, should prepare to give us a rendition. And after our sister Portia Kesewa has taken us through her reading. And so as it stands now, we're waiting on Sister Portia to take the reading for us. Afterwards, the Nkansa Mensah family will give us a beautiful rendition. And what do you say to God? Amen. Thank you.
Happy Sabbath. Hey, happy Sabbath. You are not here. Happy Sabbath. Okay, so our first reading is the holiday. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 31. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 31. So whether you eat or drink or whatsoever you do, do all to the glory of God. We are in the holiday seasons, and many are questioning what course they may pursue, and that will be pleasing in the sight of God. But it is our privilege to depart from the customs and practices of the masses and make the coming holiday an occasion in which to honor and to glorify God. Amen.
Welcome the Nkansa Mensah family to give us a beautiful rendition. So let's say a big amen as they come. Amen. Amen. So afterwards, our brother Ebo Bogawan should get ready for a very special greetings to us after the family had sung. Yes, so we are waiting on.
Hello. Once in royal David City, stood a lonely cattle shed, where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his birth. Mary was that mother's mud, Jesus Christ, her little. He came down to earth from heaven, who is God and Lord of all. And his shelter was a stable, and his cradle was a stone. Where the poor and mean and lonely lived on earth, our Savior home. And through all his wondrous childhood, he would honor and obey, love and watch the lonely mother in whose gentle arms he lay. Christian children all must be mild obedient, good as he. Thank you.
And our eyes at last shall see him through his own redeeming love. For that child so dear and gentle is our Lord in heaven above. And he leads his children on to the place where he is gone.
Thank you so much, the Nkansa Mensah family. My young Mahunum, and I must see the brave Yame Onstramo. We shall hear from our brother in the diaspora, Mr. Ebo Teria, if he's online.
Hello,
Mr. Ebo. Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath. Please, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Hello?
Yeah, please, can you hear me?
Hello, Mr. Ebo?
Yeah, can you hear me? Please, can you hear me?
All right. Is Mr. Ebo online? He's online. So we should... Okay, all right. We'll call on Akosia Buedi. After Akosia Buedi's reading, then I guess Mr. Ebo will be ready to give us a very special greetings from Diaspora. Shall we say a big amen as Akosia Buedi comes to take us through a reading for us, the second reading. Akosia Buedi. Here she comes.
My name is Akosia. Christmas is coming. Is the note of that is sounded throughout our world, from east to west and from north to south, with youth. Those of major age and even the age is a period of general rejoicing, of great gladness. But what is Christmas? That it should demand so much attention.
All right. And what do we say to her? Amen. Thank you. Thank you, Akosia Buedi. Thank you. She read, Christmas is coming. Christmas is coming. Thank you, Akosia Buedi. Can we hear from our brother, Ebo Teria?
Hi, please, can you hear me? Hello? Hello, can you hear me? Oh, my days.
Hi.
So as we prepare to hear from our brother, Ebo Teria, Nana Majuma should get ready to take our third reading for us. Hello, Mr. Ebo.
Hi, can you hear me, Godwin?
Yes, we can hear you.
Right.
Happy Sabbath.
Yeah, happy day.
The floor is yours. Want to hear you.
Okay. Merry Christmas to everybody. And I thank God so much that we are all doing well. So I just want to say a Merry Christmas to everybody. And I wish you all the blessings that comes with this year. May God respect us all. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you. We thank God for your life. All right, so our sister, Nana Majuma, take our third reading for us. Shall we say a big amen as we welcome her? Where is she? All right, so she's coming. Amen.
What is wrong with the Christmas tree? Shall we have a Christmas tree? Will it not be like the world? You can make it like the world if you want to do so. Or you can make it as unlike the world as possible. There is no particular sin in selecting a fragrant evergreen and placing it in our churches. But the sin lies in the motive which prompts these acts.
Thank you, Nanama. Thank you for taking the third reading for us. She read on Christmas 3. What is wrong with the Christmas tree? Can we have one here? Yes, we could have. There's no sin. What makes it sinful is the motive behind.
Thank you. Yeah. Amen.
Amen. Amen. We shall call on the sick youth. Sick youth. Sick youth. Come up stage and then give us the rendition. Then after, our brother Kweku Eshen will prepare to give us the next reading. Sick youth.
Okay, good evening and happy Sabbath. For this evening, we'll be singing from hymn 132. SDH 132.
Okay.
Hello? Hello, hello, hello. Oh, come. Hello, hello.
Come, O ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. O come ye, O come ye to Bethlehem.
Adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Christ the Lord.
Sing, choirs of angels, sing in exaltation. Oh, sing.
Amen. Thank you, sick youth. Sick youth. We shall call on our brother Kweku Eshen to give us the next reading. And what we say to God? Amen.
Our next reading. The caption of it is to glorify God and not man. There is no divine sanctity resting upon the 25th of December. Christ should be the supreme object. Parents should keep these things before their children, and they should be taught that Jesus is the world's redeemer. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Thank you so much. That Christ should be the center of Christmas. Thank you. Not Brunya Tadi, any emo, any fufu, that has to be brave. We shall sing now. The joyful bells are ringing. SDH 23. Then after us, we shall have a family to give us a beautiful rendition. The Essence will give us a beautiful rendition after. And now the joyful bells are ringing. They will give us a beautiful rendition after we have sang this. Shall we be on our feet and take SDH 23? SDH 23. SDH 23. We wait on the Essence to give us a ministration. Afterwards, we shall hear a greeting from our sister, Lordina Odru. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. God bless you, the Asians. Joy to the world. The Lord is come. God bless you. God bless you. We shall hear from our sister Lordina Odro, if she's online.
Hello.
Happy Sabbath, Lordina.
Happy day. Enjoy to the world, everyone. Hello.
All right, Lordina, hello?
Can you hear me, please?
All right, so after we have heard from our sister, Sister Hetty Juma will prepare and give us the next reading.
Hello, can you hear me?
Sister Hetty Juma.
Hello.
Happy Sabbath, Lordina.
Happy day.
All right, we want to hear from you.
Joy to the world, everyone. I want to say Merry Christmas to you all and Happy Holidays to you all. And may this season not be just about celebration and festivities, but may we also remember Christ and prepare for his second coming, so when he comes, will not be found wanting. Have a Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you. All right, so our sister Hetty will take the next reading. As the Menu family prepare to give us a very beautiful rendition after Sister Hetty's reading.
The day not to be ignored with children. As the 25th of December is observed to commemorate the birth of Christ by the world, it will be a difficult matter to pass over this period without giving it some attention. The desire of amusement, especially by children, instead of being quenched and ruled down, should be controlled and directed towards the salvation message by the parents and the church. Amen.
All right, thank you, our sister. The day not to be ignored with children. So we shall call on the Menu family to give us the beautiful rendition. Are they here? All right, so we move on. The Menu family is not here. We shall hear from our brother, Kwajo Enyimedu, if Kwajo is online.
Yeah, hello, can you hear me?
Happy Sabbath, Kwajo.
Yeah, happy day. How are you doing?
We are well by God's grace. want to hear you.
Oh, I hope we are all doing well. I'm also doing well, and I know it's been a while since you guys heard from me or you guys saw me. So my message to you is to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year in advance. And also to, you know, give a shout out to my family and friends and all faith giants. I know the list is endless, but I just want to generalize it to all faith giants. And then lastly, a happy birthday to your audition. God bless you.
All right. Thank you. Thank you so much.
All right.
Okay, so we shall call on the Lattes to give us a rendition. The Lattes. The Lattes. After the Lattes, we shall sing SDH 121. Go tell it on the mountain. Go tell it on the mountain. All right, so shall we be on our feet and sing 121 as we wait on the Lattes? Afterwards, then the Lattes give us their rendition. SDH 121. SDH 121. Let's be on our feet. Thank you. Amen. Amen. Shall we call on the Lattes to give us a rendition? Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. We are singing hymn 124, Away in a Manger.
Please project it for us. Thank you.
Hymn 124, Away in a Manger.
Amen. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. It's wonderful how God could start from a manger. Jesus, who was to come and save the world, began from a very small beginning. No matter what you are going through or your beginning is, God can use you for greater things. Amen. I'll take the next reading afterwards. We shall hear a greeting from our brother, Sairam. Sairam, if you're on, you get ready. After I'm done with my reading, the seat reading, you will give us a greeting. The seat reading goes, substitute innocent pleasures for sinful amusement. Substitute innocent pleasures for sinful amusements. We should not bind down the youth to rigid rules and restraints that will lead them to feel oppressed and to rush into paths of destruction. While we restrain our children from worldly pleasures that have a tendency to corrupt and mislead, we ought to provide them innocent recreation to lead them in pleasant path where there is no danger. No child of God needs to have a sad or mournful experience. Divine commands, divine promises show that this is so. Wisdom's way are ways of pleasantness, and all her paths are peace. Amen. 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 We shall hear from Sairam if he's on. Happy Sabbath, hello. Sairam.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Hi. I can hear you.
Happy Sabbath, everyone.
Happy day.
I just wanted to say Merry Christmas to everyone. And I hope you all are having a wonderful Friday heading into the Saturday. I've missed you guys a lot. And I wanted to just say hi to everyone in the church, my family back home. And also wish Uncle Frank and a happy birthday as well.
All right, thank you. Forehead you. Right. Your mom is here smiling. We thank God for our lives. We shall rise to our feet and take our hymnals and open with me to 119. 119, SDH 119. Angels from the realms of glory. Angels from the realm of glory. Can we sing? All right. Then turn with me to 143, Silent Night. Holy Night, Silent Night, Holy Night. SDH 143. Silent Night, Holy Night.
Save me, let me be.
Savior is born. God bless you. We shall call on the Manu family. The Manu family to give us a rendition. Manu family. Afterwards, we'll hear a greeting from our sister Samuelina Tego. We'll hear a greeting from our sister Samuelina Tego. Let's welcome the Manu family with a big amen. Amen.
We are going to be singing hymn 142. Sorry.
Gloria in Excelsis Deo. Wonderful. I don't understand, but later we'll find out. Gloria in. We shall hear from our sister Samuelina Tego. Hello, Samuel. Lina. Happy Sabbath. So after we have heard from our sister, Kwaku Enyimadi Jr. will take us through the next reading. All right, so we shall wait on Kwaku Enyimadi Jr. to give us the next reading. As Eda Asian prepares to also give us the last reading. Or he'll give us the last message. Today is his birthday. All right.
The next reading is captioned, Follow Christ's Example. Let us seek to faithfully represent Christ on the coming festival days by imitating his example as he went about doing good. Let us make earnest efforts to draw near to God through Jesus Christ and make covenants with him by sacrifice. In our principles of actions, we must be elevated above the customs and fashions of the world. Amen.
All right, thank you, Kweku, for giving us the seventh reading. That's Follow Christ's Example. Is our sister on? All right, then we shall take our hymnals and sing from hymn 115 as our sister Annibel Apika prepares to take the last reading for us. O come, Emmanuel.
Oh, come,
Amen. Thank you. God bless you. As we wait on our sister Annabelle to take this reading for us. Amen.
Our eighth reading is captioned, The Attractions of Christian Life. We want to do all in our power to win souls by presenting the attractions of the Christian life. Our God is a lover of the beautiful. Let us represent the Christian life as it really is. Let us make the way cheerful, inviting, and interesting. Let us live in faith, awaiting his return, and let us share his faith with the rest of the world. Faith sees Jesus standing as our mediator at the right hand of God. Faith beholds the mansions he has gone to prepare for those who love him. Faith sees the robe and crown all prepared for the overcomer. Faith hears the songs of the redeemed and brings eternal glories. Amen.
Thank you. Indeed, faith giants behold the mansions God is going to prepare for us. We shall call on the AJs, if you are here, the AJ family, or the AJs. Are you here? All right, the AJs, if you are here, you come upstage as we prepare to hear from our director, Chumasi Wamenu Enchi. After the edges, if you are here. All right, so we shall rise to our feet and sing, O come, all ye faithful. O come, all ye faithful. Hymn 132. Afterwards, we'll hear a closing remarks from our director. Okay, from our birthday elder, Elder Frank.
Of the
shop hearing. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Christ the Lord.
Amen. Don't go far. We'll hear a farewell message. Afterwards, we'll sing a closing hymn, and Ada will pray with us.
We have changed it. We won't sing the closing hymn. We'll have a different, it's a surprise. Happy Sabbath. Happy Sabbath. Happy, happy Sabbath. When you take our Advent, Seventh-day Adventist hymn, 125, Joy to the World. And somewhere, oh, no, I'm a person in Bray, Yeshe, Abra, Yepoin, Yekofi, you know. I know that for us Adventists, we don't believe in 25th December. We don't believe the whole Christmas, but we believe that Christ was born. We also believe that he was born on earth. We believe that he died, he rose again, and is in heaven. And if indeed the Savior that we love so much, the world is celebrating him, even if it was not on 25th December, at least it's very easy to talk to someone about Christ Jesus during this festive season. And whether we like it or not, December is the best month we can ever have. We are always happy in December. When we go to school, we vacate and we are coming home, and in December, you are happy. December, you see lights everywhere. People put lights on trees. Even trees now, they don't bear fruit, they bear lights. Hallelujah. So we enjoy. But let's hear this. It says, joy to the world, the Lord is come. The question I want you to ask yourself, is that when people mention your name, did they say joy to the world? Did they say joy to Sakumono Estates? Did they say joy to Ghana? Because you are here. Christ is in us. He says, let every heart prepare a room for him. Have you prepared a room for Christ Jesus? If Christ lives in your heart, then when they mention your name, it will be joy to the world. Because Christ lives in us, this is what we need to reflect. The world needs to see that indeed this world is a better place because you are here. So I want us to challenge ourselves that between now to the end of the year, you will bring a light or you make joy, a joyful noise, or because of you, there will be joy in someone's life. Make that challenge to yourself. And then throughout the remainder of this month, few days to the end of the year, and 2023, let your life reflect Christ, that there will be joy all around you. Hallelujah. I believe when we do that, we'll always have a reason to smile, to be joyful. And indeed, Christ himself will come. There will be no more sorrow. Sorrow will never grow. Sin will find its way, not in our hearts anymore. And wherever we find ourselves, it will be just the wonders of God's love, the wonders of his love that people will see. May God bless us. I wish each and every one of us the best of the seasons. I'll say Merry Christmas to you. Be merry, enjoy. Let people see that you are happy. For nothing at all, you are here and you are still alive. And for our surprise, the youth, you have done well. But this time, I want to invite the senior youth, the adult youth, I will call them. We have a special choir. Please, may you all come up here. Let us sing and glorify God. And you can join us as we sing. Let's welcome them. Yes, I like the clapping. Let's say a big amen also. As we clap and as we invite our senior youth to come, and then we will sing. And you all rise and we all sing together. When we are done, our CEO, Papa Yao, today they say it's my birthday. Few more days to go and it will be his birthday. That's how December, how special December is.
Hi, everyone. So before we sing the Afishapa, today is Elder Shen's birthday. So we want to sing happy birthday to him. Before we sing the Afishapa. Do we all agree?
Yes.
He doesn't agree, but do we all agree? Okay, majority carries the day. Let's go. OK. Okay, the organist doesn't have my reading.
And as you are saying, are you happy? Did you like it? God bless all of us for coming. Those who joined on Zoom, God bless you. On Facebook, the other handles, we say we are grateful for joining us every Friday. Because of our Kampori, we know that next week Friday is still 2022. But today is actually the last youth hour for 2022. And we want to thank God for that. And we thank you, especially our visitors, those who normally join us. And we'll start again 2023. I know that by God's grace, we'll cross over, we'll walk over, we'll jump over. Whatever it takes, God will take us to 2023. You see what they're saying? He will take us, you will cross over and do whatever over into 2023 in Jesus' name. Amen. And then we'll continue our services from there. Tomorrow, 24 December, is our Children's Day. And we are wearing black and white, right? Children Ministries Lacoste, if you have it, for the children, those in your classes, up to the second floor, you are wearing Children Ministries Lacoste and a white down. Down is a short, it's a skirt, it's a trousers, it's a knicker, it's a whatever. And then for the rest of us who want to support them, something a shade of black and white would be very nice. We are starting service at 9. These children, they start on time. Please let us be here on time. And especially the children and the youth, you are going for Kampori. So this will be the last time you are singing Into My Heart. Don't be late. Let's be on time. And then we'll continue from there. Kampori also is this Sunday. Please, if you have not packed, don't wait the last minute. Otherwise, you'll be carrying things you shouldn't carry to Kampori. If you come here carrying a trunk and a chop box and whatever, we will not let you go. And so please make sure that you have checked everything is as expected. And let's get ready. Tomorrow we'll have more information on the Kampori. God bless all of us. Happy Sabbath. We look forward to seeing you again for youth service 2023. Before we leave here, let us please, all of us, rise, those sitting, as the Papa Yao gives us the closing prayer and blesses us as we go home.
Shall we pray? Father, we thank you for this opportunity. We have enjoyed your presence. We want to give thanks and glory to your name. We know that without you, we can do nothing. And with you, with us, all things are possible. May your name be glorified. We want to thank you for this wonderful children's ministry. We want to thank you for the youth of SESDAC. As they go from strength to strength, Lord, we ask that you will enlighten them. We ask that you will bless them. We ask that they will be special in your sight. Even as we roll down the curtain for the year 2022, we ask that you continue to be with us. Let your mighty hand protect each and every one of us. So as we jump into the year 2023, we shall all have cause and reason to say that it is Ebenezer, the Lord has led us that far. We want to be under his banner. We want to be under his wings. And there he will protect us. We want to commit the programs ahead into your hands, especially tomorrow's program. We know you'll be here with us and you'll bless our children and bless the church. Even we commit the upcoming Kampori into your hands. We know you have prepared something wonderful for our children and they will come back strengthened. They will come back enlightened. They will come back refreshed, ready and poised for the year 2023. We thank you for all that you do for us. We know you will be with us because with you, with us, we are more than victorious. We've asked this and many other blessings in your name have we prayed with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen. Thank you all for coming. God bless all of us as we go. Shake a friend, smile at someone, just say, Afishiapa. Amen.